video, we're going to be coloring a picture of a Roblox avatar together. Let's get started. Okay, so today we're going to be coloring this picture of a Roblox avatar. If you want to color this page along with me, then head on over to itskimmy.com for the free download. Today I'm going to be using my Ohuhu markers, but you can use whatever you have at home. First, let's start by coloring in his skin eggshell white. And let's color in his headphones pastel blue and brilliant blue with black hair. And let's use Robin's egg blue and lavender mist on his sword, and cool gray 07 in black on his outfit. Thank you. we're all finished coloring in this Roblox avatar. Next, let's color in the background behind him using Bud Green. And I always like to color in the borders too, so I'm gonna use pastel blue to match his headphones. Thank you. Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so awesome. I love how all the green and blue colors turned out. This Roblox avatar looks totally radical. All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmi the Clown coloring books at itskimmi.com or Amazon.